was a child with innocent eyes, and my family swore they knew best for my life. I followed their rules as I played with my friends. When it came to the world, I could never